Hi, welcome to Aura Network TV. Please subscribe and like this video. 23 Nigerians rescued from slave camps in Burkina Faso. Yeah, you heard me right. Nigerians rescued from slave camps in Burkina Faso. What? In these modern times, Africans enslaving one another. Gosh. The story here says the Katsina state government has rescued 23 victims. Katsina state is one of the states in northern Nigeria. The Katsina state, the Katsina, and it's the state of President Muhammadu Buhari, is from Katsina. So the Katsina state government has rescued 23 victims of human trafficking who were forced into slavery in Burkina Faso. The state governor, Alhaji Aminu Masari, received the victims on Tuesday night in Katsina after state government officials evacuated them back home from Burkina Faso. He explained that the victims were lured by an agent who promised them lucrative jobs abroad but ended up selling them as slaves. It says the attention of the state government was drawn to the plight of the victims through a letter by the Nigerian ambassador to Burkina Faso, Mrs. Ramatu Mohammed, about their presence in that country. Immediately we received the letter, we dispatched officials to Burkina Faso to rescue the victims, the official said. Earlier, the special advisor to the governor on narcotics, Alhaji Hamza Borodo, who led state officials to Burkina Faso, said 23 persons were brought back, while two others refused to come back. What? 23 persons were brought back, while two others refused to come back. We later understand that the two persons were the agents of one Usman Wagini, who took them there and sold them to a businessman, the businesswoman, he said. One of the victims, Usman Suleiman, said that Wagini went to their villages in Kankara local government area and lured them with the promise of good jobs. He said that they were forced taken to Lagos and later Cotonou in Togo, where a businesswoman bought them and put them into modern slavery. What? Suleiman said that it took them some time to realize that they have fallen victims of human trafficking. We were subjected to different hardships, and there was not enough food to eat or water to drink. Whenever any one of us is sick, he is left to Mother Destiny to take care of him, he said. The victim said that they were forced by necessity to look for the local Hausa chief in Burkina Faso, who contacted Nigeria's ambassador over their plight. And we thank God that Governor Masari assisted and rescued us from that country. What? God. Oh. Lord, what is happening? Human trafficking. God. Mandatory human trafficking. Slavery. Baby factory. Ah, gosh. Lord, help us. Please, leave a comment below. I would like to hear your comment on this issue of modern slavery in Africa. Africans themselves enslaving one another, buying one another as slaves in this modern times. Please let me hear. I would like to read your comment on this, and I want to feel what you think about this. Thank you, and subscribe to my channel. Like this video.